Okay.
Max, something happened at the office today. A strange memo. Something about Vikings.
Fuck off.
Honey, I gotta run. You can tell me all about it this evening.
Have a nice day, darling.
The bullet holes were rubies on her chest, blood glowing on her ivory skin. She was so beautiful. The killer was smiling.
The flesh of fallen angels.
Yeah, I just realized a few months ago was that Max Payne is now the voice
slowly
of the
nightmare faded, leaving dark stains on my soul that would never come off. I felt like flatlining. I was all shook up. I woke up in a cold sweat, sick and tired to the bone, lying in a puddle of my own puke. The hag had said take me to cold steel before it had all gone crazy. It was a clue. The only one I had.
How come I didn't die?
It took me forever to crawl back to my feet and hit the road, but when I did, I drove straight to Cold Steel Foundry outside the city. There was a whole lot of action around the place for a freezing winter night. Trucks coming and going, men running. I had the drop on the mystery witch. She thought I was dead. I was on her blind side.
Nice.
I was going in. The bad trip had put me in a crazy mood, adrenaline pumping through my aching veins. Staggering on the mill roof in ice and snow and wild wind, I was a ninja. My kung fu was strong.
Yes.
I wasn't kidding anybody. At best, I was Superman and Kryptonite about to fall through a skylight down to where it was all going down. A half-abandoned industrial area in the middle of nowhere. The factory was a perfect front for any number of illegal activities.
Okay. Yeah, he's the voice for some steak place.
In the belly of the plant, molten metal boiled and bubbled like a witch's brew.
Good work, buddy. Earn that paycheck. Yeah, what is it? What's the steak place called? This is gonna bother me. Longhorn. Pretty sure it's Longhorn. He does the voice for us. It's crazy. Hearing Max Payne talk about steak. $10.99. Get a, I'm out of weapons. I still have my sticky bloody baseball bat. That's nice. They took all my guns apparently. I remember this. Let's not run through those. But yeah, did you see that just now? Well, I just saved over it. But yeah, all the text that was over top of that. That was from when I had to go into like developer mode and shit was bugging out. See how much health I can save this time. Without getting lit up right away. What are they talking about now?
Life-threatening weather conditions. A record-breaking killer storm. In the city's history, vehicles stuck in snow. Heavy snowfall. Forecast shows. Severe weather is expected to continue.
Those don't feel like complete sentences.
Snow fell like confetti over the Devil's Parade. The storm was anything but over.
Like each of those sentences were way too close to each other. Oh well. Grenade. Water. Yeah, we got nothing. We gotta be on the lookout for all kinds of weps. Alright. There's gonna be a bunch of dudes in here. Doors open. Nope. What do we got over here? Ooh, tasty. Oh, you went upstairs? You douchebag. God, the Beretta sucks. Gonna get me a Colt Commando. There we go. Tasty. Okay. Back at it. Pain to the max. Don't do that. I assume that's everybody. There we go, starting to get armed again. I like this. Very good, very good. Alright, where'd you guys come from? That was a dramatic move for nothing, buddy. Oh god. You coming through? Sad thing is I knew he was coming. Commando. Coming up. Yeah, this part gets a little ridiculous. Hot magma. Just want to grind this. I'm thinking of Tony Hawk, though. I should be grinding things right now. I want to see a molten barrel. What do we got over here? Ooh, tasty sniper rifle. I like that.
Alert!
Good night. Okay, you're fine. Apparently. As ridiculous as that is. Can I open this one? What's in here? Two ways to go. Yeah. I think that's the way to go, but there might be something in here first. Alright, maybe that's the way to go. Yeah. Never mind. I think the cool shit is in this other room. Not a single painkiller in there. Come on, I need him. I need my fix. Alright. This could be painful. Let's try hot footing our way across here. Oof. There we go. Is that all the... That's all there was there. Alright. That didn't work. Boom! You're down. Alright. Haven't saved in a little while. Crikey. Alright. Yeah, there were dudes in there. Dangerous dudes. You guys need to stand next to more explosive barrels. Not enough of that going on. Where the hell's that coming from? Oh. Come on, man. Good shot. Might need to use a sniper rifle for some of these dudes. Forgot I had it. Just through the door. I got him. Okay. Guess he got it through. Alright, let's try that again.
Meow!
Got me. Except you did. What the hell did you go? Alright, guess maybe that guy killed himself with the grenade. He threw it and then chased it. He's like, I changed my mind! Okay, not the guy shooting at me apparently. Must be a guy up top. Oh yeah. Son of a bisquick. Alright, they've been a little anxious there. Step across. Alright, where's your buddy? Guess you have to step out a touch further to get his attention. Alright, whatever. Okay, that's a possibility. This is not a possibility. Okay, cool. Come on, really? I shot first. Yeah, these guys just have like sweet Kevlar on. Yeah, that's just a situation where you threw a grenade. I knew that. Take that, steam pipe. Don't throw that grenade. All that fuss over two dudes. You know what? Let's attack it a different way. Did that kill anyone? No, they're fine. That made them stronger. I feel better, actually. Sad.
Can you believe it? I bet they sleep with their rifles.
Eavesdropping time.
I bet they've given them names.
I guess. So, you don't have a name for your gun?
Hello? Hell no. You do?
Well, yeah, kind of.
Hey, let's hear it.
Well, I call it Dick Justice.
Dick Justice.
I rest my case.
What's that?
That shit works pretty well. I don't know how they knew I was there all of a sudden, but that's fine.
Perimeter breached. The facility has been compromised. Repeat, the Deep Six has been compromised.
Kinda sounds like Bravura.
Initiate Operation Deadeyes.
The walkie-talkie military lingo could mean only one thing. They were getting ready to destroy the evidence and vanish into the night. I was so close. The hidden truths were just around the corner.
Can't stop now. That seems like wasted opportunity. These empty shelves here. Ah! Ooh. Alright. Cold Commando, Chapter 2, Hidden Truths. Alright. You do win in that situation, guy.
The folder on the table.
Tell me.
The mercenaries were running a tight operation, paperwork and all.
Merchandise missing again. A chemist had tried to smuggle it out for his own private party. Locked him up in cell B7 and D6's old test facility to wait for proper processing.
I was close enough to hear the secrets, just beyond the next doorway. Pulled a grim tale.
Which grim tale? We don't know just yet. Molotov, yes please. Forgot about you. Sorry about that. Oh man. That could be a trump. Oh, okay. Here we go. Well, I feel like I'm gonna be a sitting duck up here, yeah. Okay. That's exactly what that room's designed to do. Pretty good. Pretty good. Crikey. Do I have to kill these guys? That's fun. You. The door just sweeps him right back in. Boom. Uh-oh. I knew that was a bad idea. I was like, what am I jumping into right now? Very little time. Very little time. You know what? I'm gonna kill this guy. Okay. No, you know what? He's gonna kill me. Boom. Okay. I've made it a habit not to run into these places blindly. Okay, there's no floor. down, hop down. Sorry, if I'm shooting you as you come through the door, you should not be able to get a shot off on me. Yet. So I'll save. Sickle Molotov. I feel like that's where I have to go. Let's see if this works. No, not at all! Still had to get a shot off. It's not a complete waste. Why does he drop down as soon as he leaps? This is the way to get there. Here we go. You're not engaging nothing. Double negative. Yeah.
The monitor showed me the way. Processing diagrams filled the control room screens, all but one. An elevator titled D6 on one of the screens, somewhere onwards, past rows of ovens, in the core of the plant.
Dudes coming? Yep, of course dudes are coming. These bullets are never hard to come by. I killed your friend.
The monitor showed me the way. Processing diagrams filled the control room screens, all but one. An elevator titled D6 on one of the screens.
A lot of guys are gonna be coming through.
Past rows of ovens in the core of the plant.
Whoa. Scary. That worked out pretty well, actually. Okay. Let's snipe some dudes.
Go, go, go.
like it hit the railing, but whatever. Alright. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? This way. Let's just slam into that door. There you go.
Yeah! Max Payne, bitches! Yeah!
It's like the damn 4th of July! Okay. Guy's like, no. Plain and simple, no. What a waste. I don't like the sound of that. I have a shotgun? Why'd I have a shotgun out? That's dumb. Oh, the best way to do that, I guess. Fuck. All right. This thing will kill me if I touch it. Dudes? Yep, dudes. Whoa! Throwing that at me? Wow! Hello! They're all over. Can't even go that way. Oh, yes, I can. That gun down. Well, it's helpful, I guess. If I need to go back that way. So many angry dudes, you notice that? Like a job for Mr. Sniper Rifle. That's what I call my sniper rifle. No? Alright, that's fine. I'm a problem solver. I'll find another way around. That's what Max Payne does. Gets results. boom, boom, boom. Or if that could have hurt me if it closed on me. Oh god. There'd be a ton of dudes. Yep. By ton, we mean two. Sick.
Redcon to Gamma.
Alright, Chapter 3, The Deep Six.
I had taken on the role of the mythic detective, Bogart as Marlowe, or Sam Spade going after the Maltese Falcon to unravel all the mysteries. Following a path of clues to that final revelation, even if it would take me down to the cold, cavernous depths of a grave.
Well, you can't do this! My men are still inside!
Do you have any idea why this is called Operation Dead Eyes?
Oh. Seems like an overkill.
I think he's dead already.
I think he's dead already.
Attention all personnel. The self-destruction sequence has been initiated.
Frickin' government, man.
Evacuate the complex.
We've got company.
Repeat. The self-destruction.
Okay. Hold up now. Hold up.